Who eats Mexican alone? I ask you. Someday I will have a spouse with which to argue, ignore, or underappreciate, like the rest of the married folks that I know. Actually, I know at least two happy couples, thank you.